And we're back. If you missed it, I have a mad phantom running around somewhere where I don't know exactly where. Sounds nearby, though. And he's apparently just... Oh, there he is. So do I just drop on this thing? Yeah, I do, don't I? Sup? Hi, buddy. You again! This fucking asshole, let me tell you. Let me tell you about this fucking asshole. What's up? So what's the dealio? Friendship? Not likely. Really? Are you just running? Or are you trying to bait me? Nope, he is straight up running. Oh no, Dr. Moist! Well. You wanna help me defeat the evil that is Dr. Moist? Oh, somebody's watching too much Critical. Or not enough Critical. Point is, watch Critical. Nah, I'm good. Oh, fun with elevators. Oh, I hear steps. Is that the great Dr. Moist that I hear? No, yep, yeah, it is. What's up, buddy? Hey! The colossalist of dicks. I'm enjoying this way too much. Oh, man. Oh, God. I wonder if he saw Dr. Moist. So that happened. Do I ever see the tree giants? Just keep this rolling, huh? Oh, I'm such a dick. Anyways. So, elevators, your best friends. Sandwiches, my best friend. Oh, he found me. Well, that deserves a proper bow. Hey! Oh! Fun times. Fun times. You think poise is broken? Yeah, that wore off. Think parrying's going to help you? Nope. Get in the hole. Waste all your FP. Yep, there you go. At least I'm right next to the bonfire. So, that was good, 20 minutes of just fucking around. I want my ember back. Anybody? No takers? There we go. Bags. Oh, can I get Carvelis? Yes. I shouldn't summon two people. Oh well. Make this shit super easy. Bags. Yeah. And the green dude. Hi. Let's go! So first things first. Don't worry. We're not gonna be very long. I'm just getting my blood stain. Shit! You idiot! Okay, I'm alive. Alright, hold- no, don't get on. Wait, no. Friends? You guys coming down or what? I'll wait. Don't think I can't wait. There we go. A toast! Alright. Actually, no, we did need to go up there. Sort of. We'll get back to that. Now that I got some people indentured. Did you two just ditch me? Have I mentioned I hate you two? Alright, you know what your guys are gonna do? You're gonna help me kill this asshole. Oh, he takes less damage. Ugh, come on. I'll light his ass on fire. Quite literally. Aim for... Use the arc! Use the arc! Hey. You guys get out of here. Oh. I can't two-hand this weapon. But I can punch! That's awesome, though. Dang, those are some shoes. Yep, I'm standing in this guy's dung, and he has shit out a lot of people. And a pale tongue. Drain armor. Drain gauntlet, and I'm guessing the helmet's over here. Hey, buddy. Nope. Drain hammers. And that's a dual-wieldy hammer weapon. Very fun. Alright, now. Well, that happened. You're on your own, though, Bags. That's just a regular dead body, so I can grab that anytime. There we go. I'm kind of tempted to do a run where I just summon some people and then ditch them and see how they react. You know, just like... them going around killing monsters, waiting for me. You're floating. It's universal. All right. So, to unlock a covenant and do a couple extra things, we have to go up here. And onto this. I'm not fat rolling, am I? No, okay. Ow. Really helpful to have somebody here to watch your back because there are a lot of stupid jumps. Well, not like... kind of like that. Oh, I hear them. Yep. We need to go through there, but we also want to go to the end of this. Sup, Halberd Man? How's Halberd Land? Trying to do this. There you are. Just waiting for you. Hey, burn. Okay, nothing on this one. But at least we won't have him, you know, pecking us with them fucking bolts. When we are over here. And it's another thing. Fuck him. I hear ya. The Arbalest is actually a pretty good crossbow. Not as good as that triple firing one, though, am I right? Like you even know what I'm talking about. I haven't gotten there yet. Are you skipping ahead? Wait, no. It's totally a trap. Okay. Now then. On to the rafters. Where there are assholes. Like these guys. And that guy. Whoop. Okay, he's done. There we go. Perfect. A blessed gem for holy infusions. We're not really doing that, though. This guy's like, why did you have me kill that giant if he still needed to do all this? Oh, hey, and it's that loud asshole. Also, these assholes. Alright. Okay. A little thank you. Bye, friend. Buy bags. Oh, come on. Don't you dare. So we don't actually need to go over there. We need to go right here. Shit! Fucking hell. That looks nothing like a kiln. Nature of souls and all that. Well, we have to go back. What's that drain set? Nah. Looks nice. Somebody? Anybody? I'm bad at this. Okay, look, there's just like way too many blind corners and stuff, and I don't even have to go all that far, but I don't want to. Maybe my connection's slow. Anybody? I'm lonely. Yay. All right. Hello, Deepest Deacon. Not much you can do. God. So forget that guy. Just go right into the first alcove. And fuck this shit. Just fuck that shit. Oh, I need to go. Ugh. Nope. At least I got my souls back. This is gonna take some doing. I'm gonna be honest, I don't even know what Estus actually is. Like, is it embers? I guess it's really not. Is it like the sparks? I have no idea what Estus could be. Okay. Ideally, I'd have something with enough kickback to knock those assholes out on their own. Fucking, why are you even have like heavy knights like that guarding the rafters? Fucking Dark Souls was not meant to be a platformer. What the hell? Be wary of illusion. Nope. It is the illusion of illusion. Oh, come on. Okay, at least it's right here. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Those two problems solve themselves. And that's the third one. Now, what I need to do is kite this guy. All right. Done. See? And we're nice and safe. Except for those things. It's a worm. So I don't actually want to go there just yet. Because we can go up here and open a kind of shortcut, I guess? No, this would actually be... Eh. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. Why would you make these giant doors that only open one way? It's pointless, I tell you. Pointless. Actually, if you had a door that big, I mean, and it only opened outwardly, it'd probably be difficult to actually, like, siege the fucking front gate. There's a point to it, I tell you. There's a point to it. Liar ahead. Dual charm. Dual charms just remove any buffs a guy might have on him. But again, you slow him, you throw him pretty slow, like you do with regular ones. There's a guy just fucking hanging off there. What are you even doing, man? Enemy horde above. Oh, God, don't do that. That's rude. Table manners, sir. We're not barbarians. Ugh. This guy, though, has something interesting. An interesting looking staff, and also he drops the red sign soapstone. Ghost man, move! Your powers of possession will not fail you now! And this leads to the Covenant of Rosaria's Fingers. Visions of Chest. Free item, though. Hey, it's the Thorn set. Also, what? Trifinger Butthole. Yeah, okay. You are like an... what is that thing? Oh, God. Like... specifically, that thing she's sitting with is, like, the reason I don't like this covenant. Also, don't put Rosaria's fingers on or offer a pale tongue or do any of these things. She lets you relocate your stats, but only 5 times, and also alter your appearance if you don't like the way that you look. But, if you want to do somebody's quest, don't do those. I hate having to level up at Firelink. It's just an extra step to use all your souls. But I guess they really want you to, like, upgrade stuff and everything. Which is something I never really did in the first game. I would, like, only upgrade my weapon. Whatever, though. Speaking of upgrading weapons... nope, can't do that. What about... and that just requires Titanite shards? Because I'm totally down with using that. Oh, by the way, if you make me, I'm there always. Sounds good. Oh, and in one. Goodbye, Marty. I'll stay safe. What about you? You got anything? Speak honorable. Oh, you sell Rings of Sacrifice. That's nice. And I wanted this. I won't really ever get to use it. Reduces undead curse buildup and cures hollowing. Occasionally, a hollow fools even himself and turns on his own kind. Huh. Till we meet, maybe. So yeah, if you're getting really ugly and you don't want it, you can buy one of those from her. Crystal Sage.
Back again, I suppose.
Did I get a pyromancy one? I can't remember. No, I... Yeah. Nothing much, man. So, if you give this chick, the dark tomes in Braille, either the Deep or the Londor one, and you purchase those miracles from her, she won't be very happy.
You know, in Iwo, that if I go, oh, terrible. Have a pleasant, I pray.
Whoop. Ugh. What about you, buddy? What's up?
The undead legion of Farum is a caravan of undead.
At least 12.
Sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss, the legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure.
Ooh.
Joyous bunch, really. Gaining admission to the legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of 3 altars opens the door to the wolf blood.
Okay.
Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems.
It would seem.
I pity the sorry souls.
Whoop. I saw one guy who just sold these, which might be more worth it than using them. I think it's the exact same price.
Very well then taken.
Okay. One more, huh? Yeah. $144 plus $33, that's $177, and that's $148. $46. It's a lot lighter, though. A fitting item for the murderous Kirk, for even a simple act of rolling can damage enemies when wearing this attire. Which I do like. Where's my thorned up gauntlets too? There we go. Now I'm mean looking. What's a shield? Shield strike, of course. It's not perfect physical, much better stability though. Oh, I wish. That thing actually does like increase your curse resistance. It's very nice. You can just roll through some phantoms and fuck them up now. Nope, no leveling up. So, yeah. Gonna end this episode, but I gotta check one thing first. Just to see. Because there's the thing that apparently I didn't do this time, nor I did the other time, and I'm kind of bad at it, but luckily there's a way so that you don't screw yourself out of anything when you do it. I'm being vague. Yep. Sigward. Sigward. Back before the Road of Sacrifices and the Undead Settlement. Siegfried of Katarina. What's up, bud?
I'm loath to admit it, but I've been had.
Oh, that's not good.
Someone's swiped my armor.
That's really not good.
Did you happen to see it anywhere?
Oh. Can't say that I have.
I see. Not to worry. Great planning begets great fortune. An old tenant of the Knights of Katarina. And I am a master planner, I do say.
I do say. It's nice that he's happy about that. But it looks like somebody stole Sigward's armor. That's not good. We'll get to that in the next episode. See you guys then. Bye-bye.